right, we went camping this past weekend. In our, on our last day, we went ahead and grilled up some chicken on the Nomad Grills and to make some burritos. These came out absolutely delicious. I pulled out the chicken once it reached 175 degrees. Cooked the chicken thighs directly over the coals the whole time. So the outside was really nice and crispy. And the burritos, we put in some refried beans, rice, sour cream, and cilantro, onion, and some salsa. These were absolutely delicious.